Felix.
Somebody will transcribe it, I suppose.
Yeah, of course, somebody will transcribe
it. You will?
Wait, you want to this one? Sure, why not?
Okay, great.
Do you live?
No.
Thank you.
Looking for a match for a 2-point mini match? What up?
Thank you.
Peter Pastores. Karen Davis. Karen Davis. Kathy Weiner. Weiner. Yeah.
What division is this?
If you intend to play in the last chance from the intermediate championship divisions, you must sign up to play in the last chance by 10 p.m. tonight. You can sign up before. You can come sign up now if you know you want to play in the last chance. Otherwise, you will not be included in the draw. Does everyone hear that? Just raise your hand and it will get there. Thank you. Only joy is not here. Is there anyone in the tournament who is driving back to Pittsburgh tomorrow? Anyone from Pittsburgh driving back? Someone would like a ride with you. Karen Davis. Have an immediate opening for a 5-point blitz. Genghis Yakut. Milton Gonzalez. Milton Gonzalez. Thank you. Bill Reverdy. Irina, what's it for them? Irina? Milton Gonzalez. Jeff Aserno. Thank you. David Plaza. David Plaza. Milton Gonzalez. John Plaza. David Plaza. Milton Gonzalez. David Plaza. David Zeta. Have an immediate opening for a 5-point blitz. If you'd like to play, come on up. Philippe Salnav. Philippe Salnav. Has anyone found a blue doubling cube? A lost blue doubling cube.
Yeah.
Pablo R. Immediate opening for a 5-point blitz. If you're interested, come up and see me. I have an immediate opening for a senior who wants to play in the senior tournament. If you're a senior match, if you're not on the board, come see me for a senior. Thank you. Gazi?
Nobody would make that, but.
And nobody.
But I need more time, so I kind of know. I plan to bet you.
I lost them, had it, that's good.
Ed Carr?
I got it. But maybe next week you have to understand.
Right, I don't expect it to.
Kathy Willinger?
Black guys.
Thank you.
I have an immediate game for a 5-point blitz. If you're interested, come on up.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm going to say we're more popular.
I'm going to say we're more popular. Gordon, this is our
Yuri Han, Yuri Han, the match is ready. I have an opening for a 5-point blitz. If you want to play, come on up. Thank you. Edvard. Tony Walsh, in the room, Tony. Okay, thank you.
Thank you. I'm not going to be able to do that.
What about the 10-1? Across the board. What is that?
Squeeze.
Yeah. It was a hard one.
Maybe that depends. Yeah. Across the board. I wasn't sure.
I'm not sure.
You would toss that?
Everyone will be entitled to a dinner break. However, we normally give a 3-hour dinner break, but because of the snow, we really don't recommend that you go into Manhattan because the 10th train is running on the holiday schedule and on the snow schedule. You will definitely need to be back. And beginners, you will not be getting a 3-hour dinner break. Beginners, you need to play and check with us before you leave for your dinner break.
Who was looking for Dave Brady? Somebody just came up looking for Dave Brady. If it was you, please come up here right now.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Я пойду его спрошу. Thank you so much.
Last chance, anybody looking for Dave Brady? Come see me right now. Steve Siddell, Steve Siddell. Holly Jansay, Holly. Is there Jan Gold here? Announcement. Has anyone parked a blue Volvo in the loading dock? A blue Volvo in the loading dock? Paul Schechner.
I'm doing it. I'm skateboarding it. Oh, no, I'm not. Yeah, I'm pretty.
Larry Schiller.
I have one spot for immediate 2-point mini match.
Now. Yes. Yes, I will. I was going to show it to you, but I think I got you right. I'm going to make sure both you got your right here.
Beginners that want to play in the 2-point mini-match, and you're waiting on your match.
So, 3-point game.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't like my thing.
$1,000 enterprise money for your PGF members, and you're now a member.
16, maybe.
2-point mini match.
Drop me, please.
This guy's good.
Just drop me.
Herman.
Adam Bruce.
Katie. Yes.
Gary Callows. Gary Callows. Jacob Grenades, Gary Z, Chris Copa. Brandon Macklin. Thank you.
Game what I don't roll quick.
Yes.
Some random aces.
Six of dips.
Yeah. Six is a good roll for me. Yeah, we'll take care of you.
So I texted my husband that you have a Giants hat on. I knew I liked him.
I'm going to make a good win.
He said that's because you're a Giant.
Yeah. Came in and screwed it up, you know. Yeah.
All right, so we're done here. I guess your next match is after dinner then?
What's after dinner?
I don't know. Yeah, 20 minutes till dinner. So the dinner break is from 5 to 7. Lord have mercy.
Wow.
So stream watchers, we'll be back after dinner, 7 p.m. New York time. Thank you for watching. I feel like turning the camera so we can see them. Oh, they're dumb too now.
Come on.
Did have a chance.
Yeah.
More than a chance.
I'll be level
3. What you
mean?
Is it really secret or not? I'm sorry.
Leave him alone.
Well, there is.
No, it's not really a secret, but it's just too complicated to explain.
I have a question. Is it legal for you to write this number down?
I don't think it's legal.
Huh?
I don't think it's legal.
Oh, okay. But no one cares.
If somebody says, no, I have to.
Does numbers you write down, do you have to do with that charge or something else?
No, it's just about the time.
Oh, yes, the time on the clock. Oh, okay. I didn't know it had to do with the clock. Okay. That's to do with the clock.